A total solar eclipse. It's basically the Super Bowl for astronomy enthusiasts. But for cities and towns in its path, it's just as big as an event for tourism.
It's the sort of event where I think that it's important you experience it once. And I think it's that dramatic an event.
RIT's Roger Dube lives for eclipses, total blackouts like this one making landfall in Oregon on August 21st. On the shadow center line, day will turn to night for up to 2 minutes and 40 seconds.
The eclipse will cause that central region to go into complete darkness. It's going to be nighttime. There will be stars that will be visible.
I'm looking forward to meeting people from around the world.
Joe Altieri is a member with the astronomy section of Rochester Academy of Science. He's headed down to Missouri. Due to cloud cover and weather patterns, they expect it to be the best view of the eclipse.
This is one of my bucket list items. The excitement level is about as high as you can be. It's one of the most awe-inspiring phenomenon that people look for.
And Altieri is certainly not alone.
This is definitely over and above any of what we've seen before.
Beth Conway works with the Visitor Center in St. Joseph, Missouri, a town of about 75,000 people. For the week of the eclipse, estimates say St. Joseph could see as many as 500,000 tourists, six times the population.
Typically, St. Joseph isn't a market for Airbnb or VRBO or any of those home rental sites, but we are now. And they're all booked.
Some hotel rooms have been booked for 3 years. RV parks and campgrounds have been sold out for more than a year. The state expects the celestial event to bring millions in revenue.
They've never seen anything like this, to be honest. I mean, we don't host Super Bowls. We don't have huge rock concerts here. It's just not our market. But this has far surpassed anything that we've experienced before.
And with Rochester, it needs to get ready. The next total eclipse is in 7 years, and it's coming here.
I've grown up in Rochester my whole life, and to know that one of the most sought-after events to look at is going to happen right in our hometown is just going to be, it's just exciting, it's thrilling.
Visit Rochester says they're keeping a close eye on the tourism generated in the Midwest for this solar event. But 7 years away from the eclipse traveling over Rochester, hotel rooms haven't started coming off the market just yet. Samantha LaRocca, News 10, NBC.